Welcome air signs to your weekly messages for June 6th through June 12th. These messages are for Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius. Let's see what your overall theme is for this week. We have trials of love, lessons, and Eight of Cups evolving. Looks like this week maybe you guys are walking away or have already walked away from a situation. You've chalked it up to a good lesson, but you are ready to evolve and move forward. Let's get a few charms. Well, the palm tree being in the middle of this reading can be about a vacation, traveling, going somewhere tropical, but it really is more about relaxing, taking some time for introspection, really thinking about things, going within. So maybe you're taking what just happened here and you're gaining some sort of new perspective. In the house of karma, we have the star, the coin, and the ice cream cone. First of all, the star is connected to the sign of Aquarius. But when it comes to this growth and lessons, which we do have here, this is a spiritual lesson for your evolution, for your ascension. This is also key to being on the correct path. So wherever you're at, you guys, it's exactly where you need to be. Everything has happened to you for a reason. And that coin is a lovely reminder that not only do you have the support of your family and friends in this life, you also have support on the other side, whether it's your spirit guides, angels, or ancestors. So if you're getting signs from above, this is definitely confirmed here. The ice cream cone is like a reward, to reward yourself for the hard work you've done on your journey so far. You've grown so much, you've come so far, so don't forget that. The cow is all about nourishment, and that comes into the house of crossroads, choices and challenges, and the house of romance, potential love interest and spouses. There's some kind of a lesson about taking better care of yourself. Do you give everything in love and not keep anything on reserve for yourself? Do you overgive, overcompensate? Well, something has just provided a beautiful lesson for you. You will be stronger in these areas moving forward. I think this is interesting that we have the house of self with body and mind with connected hearts. The way that you connect with others has something to do with you. So if you have found difficulty in your partnerships, there is a huge lesson surrounding this. Take better care of you. Love yourself first if you really want to connect truly with another person. And the Queen of Swords, this is Libra's energy and family and tribe. This is about speaking your truth. This is also issues in the past with upbringing and childhood. It's never too late to change things around, you guys. Love yourself more and speak your truth. You have truly grown.